Joint night patrols in Buhimba Town Council in Chikuba District come after the unexplained killing of five people in less than 2 months. The latest incident happened on Wednesday last week when unknown thugs attacked and killed 50-year-old Topista Chomohendo, a businesswoman in Mabale Village, Buhimba Town Council. Residents have implored the government to beef up security to keep the people safe. My cousin was murdered recently and she's not the only one. What is happening in Buhimba? Police need to put in more effort in keeping us safe. We want security beefed up. People are being killed. Business owners are not spared either.
We agreed that we need to do some joint operation. This is exactly what we are doing. The police, the army, the ISRO. To ensure that our people are protected.
As the security, I say even the death of one person is too much under unclear or unnatural circumstances. So that's why we have come up to make sure that nobody should die under unclear circumstances.
Report by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.